What's the difference? Let me put it this way. My mother has glaucoma in both eyes, gout, arthritis, high blood pressure, and diabetes. Now, God forbid that my mother was to lose her job. Under Romney's plan, my mom would technically have access to health care in that no insurance company could deny to cover her, but insurance companies could discriminate in that they could charge as much as they wanted to.